The other day I went out barra fishing with Woodley, so I'll roll on that footage. But before I do that, I want to roll on some previous trips of big girls caught, and that's what we were hoping to get. Anyway, check it out. Phew! That's a big fish, bro.
That was a dead mullet, mate.
Oh! Good barra, mate. Bring his head up. Holy shit. Oh! Oh no! Holy shit. Oh! Oh no! He's done a net! Get him in, mate. Yeah. Putting her in Woodley style.
That's a horse, brother!
He's so green still, man. Yeah. Ew!
Yeah,
I'll put on the story for the boys.
He's off!
You beauty.
Oh, good fish, mate.
Oh, that's a horse.
Really?
Oh, that's a good fish.
Oh, oh wow. Oh. Get that net, Woodley.
That's a good bow.
Holy.
Give him that net.
Holy.
Whoa!
Oh my god. That's huge.
Wow.
Oh, 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 he's still here. Oh. Put the rod through the net.
He's a big fish. Oh, oh my god. God.
Oh, he's got a gill rake now. I'm wrapped around him.
Bring it through now. I'll grab him by the mouth and I'll bring him in.
Come on. Swing him around now.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, and no, 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 no. Are you sure? You sure? Oh man, please. Bet it off.
Oh, yes!
Nice! Yes!
Lift him out. Oh my god.
Woo!
Yeah?
Swim in, swim in.
That's it. Here
we go. Here
big,
we go.
Healthy fish. That's
yeah!
Boys!
Oh! Wow!
Yeah.
Good one, bro.
Are you shaking or fish?
A bit of both.
Yeah, mate. Send him.
Swim him up.
Yep.
Beautiful fish.
Nice fish.
Oh yeah. Ooh.
Might be my same 104.
I'll get this ready.
Wet it.
Yep.
Ooh.
Oh, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. All right, I've had enough.
That was a big jump.
Ooh, he's coming up. Ooh. He's gonna jump. He's gonna jump. Ooh. No, 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 don't go that way.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah, mate. Oh, no. Oh. Holy shit. Mate, that's a big bar. Alright, I'm going to heave him up.
Alright,
Photo time, bro.
Heavy, man.
PB, boy. What a fish. Yeah, he's good.
Fuck yeah.
Hectic.
Fish.
Ew. Hey! How good?
Yeah, that looks good, brother.
Send him home. Oh yeah, we on. Just dropped a tinny in the river. We're going barra fishing. It's been a while between drinks with me and Woodley. I mean fishing, that's what we're out here to do. But normally fishing trips with Woodley, if you do follow us, you've probably seen our videos before. They seem to get a little bit hectic on the beers, and then the rumbos come out. And yeah, we have some fun. So, yeah. Hopefully we get some bass. Phew. Looks a bit shallow there.
These things are so good.
So good.
Yeah,
good fish.
Sweet.
Isn't that?
Do you want
me to
bring
mine? He's coming in hot. I think it's a salmon. Okay. He's just swimming straight towards us.
Oh, here we go.
He's coming in so hot. Bow! Mate, he swam that quick.
Is he in green or you want to run him?
Nah, just net him, eh, before he does me.
Bring him back. He must land on his head.
Yeah.
Oh, we can have a run now.
Yay!
Alright.
Jamming up now. Oh!
Be green. Beautiful chrome, is that?
Probably dinner size.
Hey! Yeah. Oh, he's so good in ground.
Okay, put it in it. How do you make it? Yeah, mate, that's my bear.
Rupa. Sweet.
Cheers, brah. Well, this one's dinner, eh?
Fucking nice.
Got a knife?
I know how they work, I just can't catch them.
Listening to Slim Dusty, now they're living next door. Down. The reality of barra fishing. Walking in knee deep water, looking like croc bait, catching four bait. 40 degrees with a million percent humidity. To get a little bit of bait so we can go barra fishing. Yeah, we're taking on a bit of water. Oh yeah. You are the chosen one. Get the dog. Oof. God damn. I reckon you gotta set those hooks, man. Oh, big fish. Oh, yes. Oh, spat it.
Nah, just drank beers. Cheers, brother.
Ooh, cheers for the runs.
Yeah, boy.
Mm. Oh, no, it's a decent one. Oh.
Bring him around
the
other side or not?
Turn him. Oh, no, come over. Oh, he's proper wrapped on the anchor.
He's let some rope out.
Oh. He's in the net.
He's twice around the anchor rope and in the net.
He's in the net now. Thanks, bro.
No worries.
Good netting.
Beauty.
Phew!
Nice one. Let's
end it up with a couple of barra for the trip. Woodley took one home, I took one home. I'm gonna fill this bad boy up and should be used for fish tacos on Tuesday. Hell yeah. She wanted a fish blue. Hey. Oh. And have a look how much this dog has grown. Hey. And he loves fish. Don't ya?
Hey. You love fish.
You get some. You'll get some in a bit. Look out, mate. You get a knife to your face. You go, Blue. Have a munch on that, mate. Yeah. Look at these bits. Yummy. So when I'm keeping my fish, I always keep them with the skin on and put them together like that. What that does is when it freezes, or even when you're putting it in the fridge, it just keeps it fresher for a lot longer. And, so I've been living in this house for 5 years, filleting fish every weekend. and there's never any scales. I don't know what comes and grabs them, if ants grab them, but saves cleaning up. Just spray away, and within like 4 days, the scales are all just gone, so it's wicked. How's it going there, mate? You getting it? Anything left on it? Good boy.